needed in 1080p though.
I don't shoot it in 1080p. So.